Hey, what's up guys, it's Pasha here, part of the Raging Chimpanzees, and today I'm going to be sharing with you some gameplay I got of me doing 58 and 4 on Nuketown using the Weevil submachine gun. So this gameplay, I die at the beginning, like I believe it's 3 times, and then I go on around a 50 kill streak, don't get the nuclear, but a lot of them kills were with the wraith and the wraps. So I got on about a 50 kill streak, and then in the end I die as well, so I end up going 58 and 4. Now, I hope you enjoy this gameplay, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.